Hey guys, what is up? This is Epic Hero 101 here with you today, playing a game called Block Hunt on us.mineplex.com. That would be the server at... Oh, I can't do that crap. Anyways, welcome guys, welcome to the video. We're playing Block Hunt. If you've ever heard of Gary's Mod, Prop Hunt. Basically, there's hunters and hiders. If you're a hider, you can turn into any block. I'm not talking about Gary's Mod, I'm talking about this, but anyways, you can click to turn into any block, and you become that block, and so basically you hide from the hunters, and the hunters have to try to find all the blocks who are players, and the hunters never win. Seriously though, I've never seen a hunter win, but it's about to start, as you can see from the starting bar, the top, the timer, I don't know what I'm going to be. Oh, I guess I'm Hunter, so guess we'll see how the Hunter works first. And this is the new map, I think. Yeah, this is the new map. So now they've got 17 seconds to hide, 16 seconds to hide. And once the timer ends, these wooden fences will be removed and the Hunters will be released. And we've got to find all of them, so hopefully this goes well for the Hunters. I've never seen the hunters win, to be honest. Ow. I see you, flower pot. I will not be mocked. I will not be bullied by a flower pot. I see you, pig. Oh no. You're about to die. Come back here. I'm a bust yo clay. Where'd it go? Hacker. Nice hiding spot, dude. Whoa. What just shot me? Okay, so there's 14 hiders left. Really? Run right past me. That was smart. Where in the world is that coming from? Oh, it's the furnace up there. I see you. Oh, it's a flower pot, too. And you're dead. The furnace went back to being stone. Where are you? I know I saw you up here. Come on. Come on out.
There's no need to be worried, little buddy. Little flower pot.
I don't think he can turn into leaves. Okay. So, that pig looks suspicious now. What about you? You? No? None of you? Okay. Well, fair enough. There's still 11 hiders, goodness. We got 3 minutes left, too. Oh, man, I could've swore the flower pot was... Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you. Oh, come on, come on. Yes! Ha-ha! I have proved to be successful in my archery skills. Our genetic skills. Ha! In your face. Okay, now just find the 9 others. Normally it comes down to like 1 or 2 being left, but if it's more than that, I'm gonna cry. Come here, where are you? I could've sworn that hay block moved. What the? Oh. Heck? Okay. Let's check up here. Melon box? Oh. Oh, what about these? Nope. Check that stuff. Whoa! Where am I? Huh? I heard a kitty cat. That might have just been a flower pot being... What the? is it? I could have sworn I heard it up here. Maybe it's the hay blocks? What the heck? I still hear it. Oh, what? That was a waste of a leap. Oh yeah, it's down here. Really? Where's this thing? What the heck? Where are you hiding? What in the world? It looks like it's right here. Oh. I'll cut him off on this side. Oh, snap! Whoa, dude! Got it. Really? Retard. Not that I have anything against mentally handicapped people. I actually kind of love them, but just saying. Just so nobody's offended. That wasn't meant to be offensive. I call. It's just a natural part of life to call. I guess it's not really good to say that. I'm sorry for the offensive speech. I didn't know. Okay. Surely there's gotta be something on this wrecked ship. Something? Nothing? Nada? Mingo? Gringo? Javingo? Okay, nothing. Goodness, they got 24 seconds and there's 3 of them left. Oh man, I thought that was the only TNT block up there. I was like, oh snap. This guy's toast. Roasted. Roasted toast. All those pigs look natural. Except for that one. Oh man, well, good game guys. Okay guys, I'm back and it's about to start, and this time I've chosen the hider class to be a hider instead of a hunter, so we'll see how this goes. I'll show you how this works. 2, 1 fire. Okay, so we've got a certain amount of time to hide, and we can use this slime ball to pick what we want to be. And I'm gonna get away from the spawn area place thing. Okay, we've got 16 seconds to hide as of right now. And there's like no chickens on this island. So I'm gonna be a pig. I think I can act like a pretty good mob pig, dude. Okay, so when it starts, we're given a bow and a speed axe. The speed axe will give us a temporary speed boost. The more we use it, the faster we go. The bow, we just use to taunt the hunters. Make them mad. And then with these, we earn extra gems in the game by using those. But they also reveal our hiding spot area places. Okay, do you see any hunters? Do you see Swiper the Fox? Foxes. Oh, I saw that dude. Thank you for reminding me anyways. Oh. Nope. Trick Testa. Where are you, my buddy? Shut up, Minecraft music. I'll keep you on like 5%. Wait, but that's the master volume. Keep here, like this, and then this, like that. There we go. Beautiful. 4 seconds, are you kidding me? Have they even found anybody? Oh, they found one person. These hunters are really, like, lame. Lame hunters. Did they see me? Don't mind me, I'm a pork chop. I'm a raw pork chop. Don't mind the raw pork chop. Is it?
Is he?
Uh-oh. Yes, thank you, Super Axe. I love you. Go, 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 go. Is he behind me? Oh, he's not even behind me. I'm just still a pig. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Go, go, go. He's back there. He's on my butt. He's on my buttocks. Uh-oh. There's two of us running! Yes, run! Save yourself, man! Save yourself! Go! Oh my goodness, it feels like Temple Run. The monkeys are behind me. Did he die? No! 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 Why you stop sprinting? Go, 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 go. Oh, go! Are they behind me? No. So why am I running? Crud! Go! Run! Run, piggy! Oh, there are so many of us. Go, 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 go. They're on your tail, bud. Aww. Good game. Hacker! How could he have even caught up to me? I was using the Ultra Boost. Such a hacker. Really? I only made it to 9th? That's kind of crappy. I wish I could kill my own teammates. Then my vengeance could be served. Oops. Accidentally used leap. I probably should have hid inside a building. Nobody checks inside these things. Well, he does, apparently. Yeah. But you get him! Gotta get to there! Ooh! I'm like an assassin. Okay. Do I see any suspicious activity? It's not a hider shooting you, bro. I am shooting these pigs, though. Because I'm a sniper. I'll shoot you. In the face. Well, I don't like you, jerk. We got 50 seconds and there's still 60 hiders left. That's sad. Any of these pigs? No? Guess not. None of those pigs? At all. What about these grabbing cables? They look suspicious. Whoa! What's shooting me? Is it a pig? Whoa, it's a floating flower pot! What the heck? Hacker! Yeah, that's actually a hack. Like, I'm not even joking. You can't fly. Unless with that final class you can. Shoot it, shoot it. I think he's in creative mode. Lunatic! Anyways. Well, so that was Block Hunt, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe for future videos. Especially like to support the video if you liked it, apparently, obviously. But most importantly, subscribe, guys, for the future videos. Just hit that subscribe button right down there. So, and comment if you have any suggestions on how I should make these videos. But yeah, that's it. So peace, guys.